I remember in high school thinking that George was the only family I needed. When my parents split up, I was 8. My dad packed up his car and gave me some stupid speech about duty, honor, and country. That even though he didn't want to leave, he had to. I mean, I'm 8 years old and my dad is driving away and out of my life. I'm just thinking, you're my dad. Why the hell aren't you here for me? Duty. I look at these guys and I see them as my family. My brothers. They're the only family I got left.
All I'm saying is, logistically, Superman would break Batman in half.
Are you calling the Batarang a sissy toy?
Yeah, with a name like Batarang, why would anyone think Batman's a sissy?
Well, Superman doesn't even have a cool identity. He just puts on glasses and acts like a jackass.
And it's a wonder you don't like him, Leggett.
I happen to like superheroes that have a brain.
Leggett! He can melt things with his eyes! His eyes!
Knock it off! There's enough bullshit to fill a swimming pool around here.
Why would you fill...
Don't! All right, Boy Wonder, we gotta get moving. Listen, Baker, I need this town cleared. The whole 101st is moving in tomorrow, and we want to make sure things are nice and cozy for them when they get here.
All right, Baker, make it happen.
Everybody get down!
Baker, contact!
Wilco! Got it!
Red!
You heard the man!
Roger that!
Bring it in! Follow me!
Form up!
Move out! Remember to check the bodies for smokes! Roger!
Not a lot of time here, Baker. Leggett got word from upstairs that a tank is moving into this area. Their ammo resupply is right on the other side of this building. So find anything you can to make sure that tank doesn't get into town. There's a lot of movement still in the area. So we'll stay here and cover your ass. Go!
Go!
You heard the man!
Come on. Come on.
You know, if I gave anyone else the order to attack a tank on foot, they'd probably just tell me to go to hell. You're one tough son of a bitch. And you didn't want to be squad leader.
You really get to know a man if you have to watch him die. That moment right before he realizes it's over. That moment his face reflects every decision he's ever made. What kind of life he led. And if he regrets it.
So, take the farm. That's it?
Well, I'm sure the bloodthirsty Nazis will just walk out and hand it to us if we ask them nicely enough.
Well, what if we say please?
Do you guys ever stop?
Only when you take breaths in between all your whining.
You trying to say something, Alan?
Shut up, both of you! The fight is with the Krauts, not each other. Leggett, you're ranking private, so you take Alan and Garnett with you around the back.
Why are we with the boy Wonder?
Don't even try to argue with me, son. I was kicking ass while you were playing dolls with your sister. Now get moving! Baker, I gotta get going. You take Hartsock, Isola, and Corey. Capture that farm and link up with Leggett on the other side.
Thank you. Quick, get over there!
Double time! Roger!
Target them!
They're fast! Pour it on there! Covering fire!
Move! I need you over there!
You heard him, let's move! Roger that!
Face the fire!
Shit!
Set up there! Set up there!
Got it!
Fire! Cover me!
Charge,
hit him hard! I need you over there! Go, go, go! Hurry up! Get over there!
Double time! Roger! More traps over there!
Move now!
I'm hit!
Red!
Watch it!
Roger that!
Get back! Go, go! Set up there!
Got it!
Face a fire on that mortar team! That way! Full speed!
How can a man stay focused on life when all he sees is death? I can't get it out of my head that sending Allen and Garnett with Leggett got them killed. If they'd just been with me. Fuck! If they'd just been with me! Maybe they'd still be alive! Maybe I could have saved them! Maybe.
Maybe one of us should go talk to him.
And say what? Thanks for getting your friends killed? Better luck next time? Fuck him!
Red, leaving him alone isn't gonna help anything.
Well, not seeing him is sure as hell gonna help me. Skinny prick better not cross my path.
Would you listen to yourself, Tesola? He fought too! He almost died with him!
Did he? How do we know he wasn't off in a bush somewhere and left him to die?
Tesola! Keep talking like that and we're gonna have a real problem here. You've never seen me have a real problem. Baker, there's no time for this. Focus is key. If you can't stay focused today, just tell me and I'll get another squad leader. All right, there's a bridge at the end of the train wrecks. Battalion thinks the Jerrys might use the bridge to cross tanks over the river. I want you to go there and drop it into the water. And don't worry about Leggett. I'll straighten him out.
Target them! Fire! Fire! Here we go! Get over there! Park it over there! Go over there!
Here we go! Got it!
Hiding.
Germans!
Head over there! Let's go! Head that way! Set up there!
of that!
Target!
Wait till you see the smiling face!
Double time, boys!
Go! 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 Again.